Hi, my name is Tom Malloy, and I've been in the movie business for 20 plus years. I produced, at the time of this video, 16 films, written 30 plus screenplays, options sold or made in the movies, mid-20s of those screenplays, and I've starred in a bunch of movies. So I'm an encyclopedia on filmmaking. Now, what I have for you here is a video series on international sales and distribution. So what does that entail? Well, it entails taking a movie and selling it to the world, whether it's in theaters, on VOD, on television, or even DVD. There's still a small market there. So when you want to get that film out into the world, who are the people you approach? And when you find them, what do you say to them? Well, this video series details all of that information. If you have a film and you want to get it out into the world, or you're thinking about making a movie and you want to know, well, what is the long end game? What am I going to do when it's done? This video series is for you. If you want more information, click on the link below.